of March 12, 2016. Here we go. My name is Grace, and I'm gonna show you the first type of art, which is the visual art. Visual art forms such as ceramics, drawing, painting, sculpture, printmaking, design, crafts, photography, digital filmmaking, and architecture. Many artistic disciplines, performing arts, conceptual art, textile art, involve aspects of the visual art as well as arts of other types. So I will show you one of the visual arts that I can see, which is this poster. It is printmaking. You can see the different Korean K-pop. That's my visual art. That's all for this vlog. Hi! At all. March 13, 2016, I'm gonna show you the second type of art, which is applied art. This is an applied art. It has an owl on it, a tumbler that has an owl on it. What is applied art? Applied art are the application of design and decoration to everyday objects to make them aesthetically pleasing. The term is applied in to define arts which aims to produce objects which are beautiful and or provide intellectual stimulation. I choose this because we can see that there is a design of an owl, a design which is applied on a tumbler that can attract the 13th person to buy it. Thank you. That's for today. Annyeong. So today, I'll be showing you, as of March 14, 2016, I'm gonna show you performing art, the last type of art, as I know. Okay, be right back. So that's it for the performing arts. I practically dubbed, I don't even know if that's performing arts. And this is the face of a broken-hearted person. As you can see, my lashes. My false eyelashes, yeah. When you fall in love, this happens. So, next time, don't fall in love. Yeah. It's better not to fall in love. And that's it. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy my vlog. Annyeong!